it's alright.
No, I'm just joking.
I love Swiss Chalet.
I do too.
They have some nice fries.
They have good fries, but not as good fries as Gold Bond.
Yeah. Gold what?
Gold Bond.
Yeah.
Gold Bond makes really good fries. Do you even know what Gold Bond is?
Oh, what?
Do you even know what Gold Bond is?
Oh, I had that company. Yeah. The commercial.
Mm-hmm. It doesn't make food.
What's that to do with fries, though?
It doesn't. I was joking. Imagine if they got inspiration and started making Gold Bond French fries.
Good burgers. Your famous bacon burgers.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the guy in the hamburger.
Do you know a really good movie?
What?
Do you know a really good movie?
What?
Aliens.
Aliens.
I love that movie. Amazing movie, actually. Really good. Hey, Liam. Hey, mm-hmm. Liam.
Huh?
Evil Dead is gay.
Butter chicken?
Evil Dead is gay. Zombies are gay.
Yeah, I thought you'd be started.
If Evil Dead and zombies are gay, Spider-Man's lesbian.
Yeah. Chicken.
What's shaking, bacon? You're making me crazy.
You make me crazy.
I'm saying you're baking me crazy, like bacon.
Concrete Jungle. Concrete Jungle.
Bye, buddy. Hope to find your dad.
I love chicken. I love food.
Hey, Liam.
Yeah?
What's your favorite movie?
Halloween.
Do you know who the actor of Laurie Strode is?
Jamie Lee Curtis.
You know what else is an actor of that one of Jamie Lee Curtis's roles?
Laurie Strode? I don't even
know. No.
Who?
Those yogurt commercials. That's oh.
Yogurt.
Jim Carrey.
Donald Pleasant.
I'm guessing that's Dr. Samuel
what?
Dumas. I'm guessing that's Dr. Samuel Dumas.
Yeah. I love his acting. Special set of skills. If you, he died sadly.
He did?
Yeah, he was born in 1970 or something.
Damn,
it's sad, heard. Because he could have been in a good role. He could have brought that forth.
When did he die?
Not old age. People have lasted from the 1800s till today. Probably died of heart attacks.
Mm.
No, I mean, all the people from the 1800s is dead, but, like, they died this last year. 2070 or 2070. So, is there actually nobody from the 1800s?
Some guy was exiled to prison for guess how many years?
How many?
Just recently. About 117.
It's horrible. He wouldn't know how to use a phone. Or anything.
No, it was just, like, a couple weeks ago. The guy's a bad guy, though.
I know, but, like, he's gonna be, like, stupid. He's gonna be, like, oh, what's this? So
no,
primitive.
He's
107 years.
17.
Oh, 17. Oh, 107.
He's dead. He will be dead.
Yeah.
He's gonna be in prison for his whole life. Damn, that sucks. But he's a horrible person, so.
What? He's a horrible person. They let him free. I mean, he's still committing crimes. He should be in jail.
He's going to jail time.
Then why is he out?
Do you even know who I'm talking about?
Which is this guy Freed?
No.
Who?
He was arrested a couple weeks ago.
Oh. What? Oh, he spent 17. I thought he said spent 17 years.
He's gonna spend 117 years.
What? For what? Murder?
No, for like rape, like bad stuff.
Racism?
No. If it was racism, that's taking it too far. But some bad stuff, inappropriate
rapist?
Stuff.
Rapist?
Yeah, I know. I think
How
so.
Many people did he kill or rape already?
A lot of people.
It's horrible.
Like Olympic gymnastics teams. Team. Like a lot of people.
This guy needs to be jailed for 150 years.
He's not gonna make it because he's already like 40, so.
He's not gonna make it.
Good.
How old is he?
I don't know.
55? What if he was only 20? I'd feel bad for the man.
Still.
It doesn't get better with age, but like. It's just. I feel bad for younger people. I feel bad for him. No, I don't feel bad. It's horrible.
What if there was a baby who stole a lollipop and was sentenced to 80 years?
That's just monsters. If those people did that sentence, so should be in jail for 150 years.
But that doesn't even happen.
I know, I'm just saying that's monsters. That's the person who judge who sent this that baby should be get the chair if he's American.
No, even
the
if
chair. He,
if he's anywhere, he should be chaired. I think we should bring back the chair.
A chair.
No, that's
no,
a bad
no,
idea.
No. That means you get fired, son. You're gonna get the chair.
That's evil Owen talking.
Yeah. But I don't know. It's never been discontinued, but it happens in many hot countries.
Hey Liam.
But someday we're
I came up
bring
with an
back.
Invention.
Hey,
drinkable.
No, that's horrible.
Drinkable
glue.
It's the
glue. Worst death punishment.
No, it isn't.
It's not the worst, but any it's just me. So I bet someday they're gonna bring back well they never really brought it back. It's always happened. The noose, death by noose. But like if they bring it back, it's good.
He will not divide us. He will not divide.
Think of it,
that guy's a maniac.
It's like one of the scariest steps ever.
What?
Scariest punishments ever.
What? What is?
Which is the worst punishment at all? Thomas. Actually, scariest death ever would be a guillotine.
A guillotine? No, it wouldn't.
Oh my god. That's well, me when I try to open the window.
That's scary. A window? But you know the bad thing about a window is? It wouldn't cut your head off. It would probably break your neck. And maybe not even how, depending how powerful it is, you'd be like, gawk, gawk.
And if we had those, like, shutters, man, like, they insist. If we were, like, had those shutters, man, we'd try to, like, if we're sticking our head out the window, if they had shutters, oh my god, that's
what's a shutter?
A shutter? Like, the modern, like, you press a button, it's like, only rich people have it.
Hey, Liam.
Like, that would be scary.
Imagine getting decapitated by a garage door.
That's like the worst I've ever.
What?
Is this guy like, this guy in the floor, and he's like, he's trying to fix it. And
what if he was hitting the head with a hammer, like, hit somewhere with a really, hard object, and he's, like, kind of unconscious, and he's trying to get back up, and then.
Oh, that's horrible.
Yeah, you shouldn't be laughing about that.
But,
what?
No, I'm thinking about something else.
What? What are you thinking of?
If there's, like, the highway.
Yeah?
There's, like, a car, just, like, the crappiest car ever. Ah! It falls into a car, just, like, a carnival going.
Jesus.
It's like a circus fair.
That That's so mean.
It was like the tent, like people are doing acrobatics.
Oh my god.
What if, I don't know, no, even worse. A tanker truck.
No. No. That's horrible. That's horrible. That's horrible. Is that what you did?
Yes.
Hey, Liam.
This is a new invention to get people's attention.
let's get Wait, demonstrate it again? No, demonstrate the light. And then?
Oh. YouTube censored this.
No. Really, Pino?
whatever. Don't take this question. Take it from me. I just imagine in the mall, like, airplane draw. Oh. Like at the Eden Center, just, you know how they have those decorations? Okay, that's. I'm gonna just walk in and bust it if they heard it. Heard me say that.
Hey Liam.
If we got famous and someone tried to swat, no. Don't, we're not gonna choose. Swatting is not good.
Yeah, it is.
Well, there's a wasted door in my.
A waste of door money.
What should we talk?
Such a waste of door money.
What should we talk about?
Billy, Vino. You say it while waving around.
Billy, Vino. Showers in years. You're like Friday Torf.
Oh my god!
The mummy. We are mummies. Yeah. Do you know Grimms have had from Resident Evil?
Hey Liam! This is all me on the bus.
I didn't say that out loud.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
You shouted it.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
If I did, I would get my ass hurt.
You did, though.
I just whispered it.
No, you didn't. Everyone heard it. I heard it when I was like, you were like, oh, there's a zombie on the bus for everyone to hear. You did. I'm not kidding.
God, man. That was a mistake. Yeah, I get shot.
That's so mean. Like, what if you had, like, what if you're... He came back and people were like, hey, we got, like, Thomas the Train on this train.
You didn't know it was recorded, man.
What? Of course I knew it was recorded.
Yeah, you shouldn't. Okay, but should have reminded you of it. I whispered it, Owen.
Yes, you really did.
I whispered it. I didn't say that. I whispered it. I wouldn't say it out loud.
I'm not so sure about. Yeah. I recorded.
Damn it. Sneeze. Didn't work. One. Ow. Cut your nails, fam.
Fam.
What's wrong with saying fam?
Fam, you look drunk in this picture. Wait. Turn it. Go up like this. I need the best angle.
Like, get a picture of me. Like, not take a picture of the video. Wait, don't take a picture. Don't take a picture. Don't let them record it.
I'm not going
to. Keep the camera rolling.
Yeah, Pino. Come on. Really? gotta sneeze.
The Wall Street, Canadian Wall Street. That's a big movie. A book series.
Diarrhea.
Wow, Steve.
Wall Street. What if they move? Okay, that's, I don't want
to. Hey, Liam, I know your favorite
Wall Street's
movie.
A place.
Hey, Liam, I know your favorite thing in the world.
What?
Liam Nader and Simon Vlogs.
Simon Vlogs. Leave it in. No, it's Liam Nader and Simon.
But Liam. And in the third movie, he's almost like a hero. He saves them in the end. Mm. Wait.
Keep eating. Take Subway.
Eat it.
Guru.
You're supposed to eat it.
Have Guru.
Plastic knife? Okay, you don't get my reference.
I know, I get it. Rocky?
Uh-huh. He's a good ice cream shop man.
Rocky's Horror Barber Shop.
Nice title.
Oh, we need to make our own video store. With horror themed video store.
No,
now that is
no.
A fantasy dream job.
Dream job.
Our family should open a horror store. Not like a horror themed video store. A bookstore.
But nobody likes horror anymore. Nobody does anymore.
I know, well, it's all genres, but I don't know, but like, do people like
hey,
horror?
Liam, I know your favorite song in the world.
What?
Halloween. Actually, I know.
Louis Training video. Louis Training video.
Hey, when do I start?
You should do it. Which song is? He's like working at the top. He's my top one.
What is he doing?
He has a crappy hoverboard.
What are you even talking about?
You know the scarf is. He's training. He's like. And he sees a.
Get out of my face, Tommy Jarvis! Get out of my face, Jarvis! Sorry, man. I forgot that Tommy Jarvis always wins. I wasn't.
when your life depends on this. Depends on your excuses. You speak of excuses because his life depended on it.
I promise.
Ever, you ever watch this March the Penguins? The commercial, like, there's this trailer of this guy getting executed. You watch that, like, Dad and Mom always skipped it.
What?
At March the Penguins? The commercial where the guy's getting executed.
Hey, Liam. Remember your s'mores you made?
What?
Remember the s'mores you made and the graham crackers that tasted like sand?
Yucky.
You know what's really disappointing?
Yeah.
Tomorrow is school.
What?
Tomorrow's school.
Course. Cycle.
Or eat, wait, sleep, get up, eat breakfast, go to take the subway, talk. Whenever I think of that song, I think of, like,
what song?
The game from Song from Prey. I just think about my life cycle, so I listen to it a lot.
Second nature by
him. And then you don't have to listen to this.
I know.